Inferno map. We'll be right back. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. QSS, my friend.
Ew.
All right, let's see. I brought myself some pistachios. Once you start eating pistachios, you can never stop. Do you guys have the same thing as I do? I guess I sell Maokai for Warwick. Never mind. Okay. That's a lot of cash, by the way. It's really a lot of cash. Now, let's see what I can do. I'm gonna either go Inferno or Glacial in this case. That's pretty good start, not gonna lie. I'm putting second brown is because of the glacial effect. Like the second Darius doesn't really do much. Yeah, the Varus doesn't do much. Oh shit. Electric wins. Unfortunate. This guy was super strong. I guess I shouldn't have leveled up. Nice. Now this makes a difference. $14. Never want to sell her. Probably just gonna sell... probably gonna sell the second Brown then. Yeah, I should have sold the Volibear, that was a mistake. Yeah, could have done that. I have 15 gold. I'm gonna sell Leona, Warwick, and we're looking for what? We're looking for a belt. Oh shit. That Kiana would have been bad as well, but I can't sell it then. Alright. Wednesday, February 26th. National Pistachio Day, 2020 in the United States. Missed by one day? No, it's... Today is... Oh, it's 27. Okay, never mind. Didn't even know. Interesting. Let's see if we can win this fight. If not, we're gonna buy Leona. But I should have. I'm a moron. If we're gonna lose, we shouldn't have bought. We shouldn't have sold. Shouldn't have sold. The what's his name? The Volibear. My God. They will know regret. My goodness. No, I didn't play Mobile TFT. Alright, let's see. We finally have Inferno, which was very needed, by the way, last fight. But we didn't get it. Will you hit both? No. Oh wow. That was actually so close. Nice, Kindred. Awesome. Awesome, my friend. Awesome. Now we have a decent composition, but we need upgrades on Braum and Kiana. Kindred is less important, but Kiana is so crucial. She's MVP. Morello. Not a fan of for Inferno. Hello, Oi. I'm good. What about yourself? The Volibear's ult has kind of the same range as, what's his name? Kha'Zix from set 1. Can basically hit anything. To be busy past the month, but doing great. Good to hear, man. Busy is usually good. This guy has a lot of HP. Not anymore. But you get my point. You want to buy Lucian? Doesn't really fit us. I'm gonna wait one more turn. Sorry for that. Two Nikos, by the way. Holy crap. There are no dates set for March. For Set Free. It's gonna be released, but it's gonna be released. Second Kindred, very nice. I'm gonna go level 7 after Carousel. I think that is gonna be worth it. Yeah, Set Free. I can't wait for Set Free, man. I'm gonna be playing on PBE as soon as possible. Oh, come on, man. He was healing so much. Holy shit. Level 1 Ezreal. And a bit obnoxious. Armor for us would be the best, I would say. Hello Heidi, how are you doing? Electric. Not really that helpful, right? Now the question is, It's nothing new for me, my friend. Question is, do we wait for level 8? I think so. Gonna sell this guy for now. Not gonna go level 8 for a while. And probably we're gonna still switch like both tier wardens anyway, you know? So it's probably worth it. So how are we doing here? This guy has one Annie, two kindreds. Nothing. Well, I mean one kindred. Nothing. One brand, one kindred. Why is he holding the kindred for? Second berserker player. Okay, we're gonna go level 8 on 4-2 or 4-3. That's my plan. We'll see how that goes. Ice Glove, dobra item dla Ezreala, co myślisz? Tylko jeśli ma Serafa i tak nie jest to przedmiot, w którym chciałbym grać. Hello, Mateusz. Nice, very big upgrade. Very big upgrade. Nice. Fuck it, no, we're gonna wait with this. Pyrek 2 will be so important. We're gonna be greedy a little bit, I guess. Mateusz, oh, Aurelius. Oh wait, Aurelius was already here for a while. Claret, no, I'm still D1. Love to transfer the items from him, but you know, can't really do that now. Thunder, how are you doing? Man, that second level Annie is so tempting. So we have a belt. So making a second Zephyr wouldn't be bad. To be honest, it wouldn't feel bad at all. Okay, I guess I'm gonna take this. Maybe we can get a second locket. Would be nice as well. Oh yeah. Oh baby. Important buff, because it also buffs the locket by 25. For each target, basically. There's Tarik. Perfecto, my friend. Perfecto. Alright, now we're gonna wait with the items, because we can either do Morello if we get a Mumu. Or a Zephyr. We'll see. Or the locket, as I said before, right? Oh, this guy's pissed. He still plays with the Nasus. What the fuck? Dude, it's late game. Wait for Spat? Nah, we're not gonna get it. We're not gonna get a Spat, man. No chance. No chance. Morel Brand? Brand jest tutaj bezużyteczny jak na razie. I need to replace this. 100%. Ooh, force of nature. Is he dead? Oh. One round before Raptors, man, that just feels bad, holy shit. Is this game pushing me for a golden Annie? Or just level up? In previous game you got 2 spat? In previous game? No, I did not. In previous game I was playing Shadows, my friend. Hey, it's a Mumu song. Does that mean we're gonna get it? Mumu, nice! Nice! And a Tarik, oh my god, bro, what? One more Mumu. One more Mumu? Shit. I feel sorry for those berserkers, man. I don't know, man. It's not that I'm lucky. It's just that there are games where I'm super unlucky, or I'm just like super lucky. There are no in-betweens. Absolutely no in-betweens. Yikes. I'm gonna grieve. Should be playing against this guy now. Oh. He has GA, man. Fuck. Bye-bye. Good. Redemption would be fine. Shogun would be okay. Now we're just gonna wait for level. This way? Goddamn poison, man. We're missing Morello against this guy. If only a moment had Morello, man. That's okay. That's okay. Well, I think that was a mistake when it comes to the positioning. All right, let's see. Same guy twice. This time Kindred killed the Olaf, so GG, my friend. That was another guy? He almost had identical builds then. Yeah, yeah, you're right. Oh, did I play against this guy? Who was the other guy? I have no clue. They had such a similar build. Zephyr, bro. Holy shit. Holy shit. That's insane. Morning, Caspero. Double Taric OP play. Oh, what? 6 HP. Oh, some funny shit. Alright, we have a 50-50 against who we're gonna play. So. This is a bit annoying. Ah, why didn't I buy Ash? Oh my god, I'm stupid. Dude, he didn't move him. What? Okay. Yeah, but that's my mistake. If I would have just put Ash instead of anyone, I would have actually won. Alright, it's top two. Him? Still ranger bonus. Yeah, I guess. Where's my second turret? I'm not gonna win this. Oh, it's too much mystics, right? No, wait, he has no mystics. The fuck was so tough then? Can I switch to poison? Pretty rough. Mystics. It's not a big question. Let's see. Oh, what? How did he not get stomped? The problem is the crystal doesn't really do much when he has Inferno. So I'm not certain if I shouldn't just play double mystics, you know, against him. That's what I think. Play 6 Inferno. That's what I think. Oh my god, misclick. Oh my god, misclick. Jesus Christ. Dude, there's so much CC. It's insane. Dude, the CC is just insane. Oh god, that CC. That CC was insane, man. Holy shit. What a fight. Super long.